So what does a day in the life of an alpaca farmer look like for you?
Now with so many animals that we have and so much tourism that we have go by here, every day can be different. If we don't have schools visiting us, there's always something to do with these beautiful animals.
I can't imagine.
Maintenance with them or maintenance around the farm. There's always something to keep busy with, for sure.